around and see if there's a useful part lying around. That's from a 55 Bel Air. The boys love this. I bet we got enough parts to rebuild the 55 Bel Air now.
Where are those derelict parts you told me about? Let's do this. The race build? It'll give you plenty. With a drift build, a drag. A runner build is ideal for urban environments. It'll give you... The off-road is a setup that'll give you the grip and shocks you need to survive bouncing around the scenery. The 55 Bel Air, a true 50s legend. Just makes you want to take a date to the drive-in for milkshakes, doesn't it?